A pretty consistent strike zone, so for the most part, as the 2-0 is grounded out over to second. Wagner can't get to it. Aiken's going to round third. He's going to head for the plate. Valera's throw. He's going to hit the cutoff man. Aiken scores. So the Spikes get a run on the board now, as the Yankees lead is now 5-1.